Headed deep into the Philadelphia zone. McLeod and Couturier. Oh! McLeod sends Couturier down. He seems to be okay. Stick goes flying. And in fact, jumping McLeod is Sanheim as he didn't like what he did to Couturier. McLeod gets the right hand free though and caught Sanheim with that one. Sanheim in a defensive posture here now. Ready to get himself righted. McLeod comes firing back with a right. And the linesman will get in there. So Sanheim coming to the aid of his teammate.
That was awesome. Great job by Travis Sanheim getting in there, dropping his gloves and making sure he answered the bell. Couturier hit hard by McLeod. It was a clean check, and it was surprising to Sean Couturier just how strong McLeod is. That kind of reverse hit that Jake Voracek loves to throw, and then Sanheim quickly comes to the defense of his teammate. Did well against a big, strong kid, and McLeod, who's really made his presence felt in the games against the Flyers this year, not just scoring goals, but then dropping his gloves. There's the hit, and you can see why Sanheim was upset. And I think we'll just have fighting majors for both players, but possibly an aggressor. Yeah, maybe an instigator for Sanheim.
I thought I heard him announcing an extra penalty.
Love to see that, though. Way to go, Travis.